And it's here, and welcome to episode of Devil May Cry 2 on Lucia's disc. So, how about we go and do mission 3? Let's see how things go. An open door. Okay. Is there anything up above? Whee! By the looks of it. Stuff up there though. What's this way? Anything? Some hostiles. I see him though. There you are. Damn bugger. Another one. Head towards those red orbs in a moment. You got some spawning. You guys never even reach it. Well, and neat. So throw him before that smashing way in. Okay. I'm out of here. Time to collect all those. And wait, did it block me off? Oh, no, be behind me. Hi! Yoink! Ouchie! Get these down. I can't reach them down. Ah, bugger. Just gonna try and get these red orbs up here. Getting that. Ouchie. Oh my. Look at that bugger. Do you mind not doing that so much? Huh. Seems to be blocking it. Oh, whoops. I had no intention of going that way. Well, I guess, he's gone. Oops. Oopsie. Oh well, never mind. What if they'll come back if I go this way? Or you're not meant to be able to defeat the bugger? No idea. Let's go this way now anyway. Since it's starting to disappear. Yoink. Oh, bugger. And I got an idea. Let's get up here. Why don't I just use this? And deactivate. Somebody's going to climb any higher. Here we go. Got it. Wait, was that a fall? No, one more to go, and then my health will go up again. That way, go this way. Well, it's this way. Oh, not quite. Here we go. Now it's this way. Let me try and reach 10,000. Let's get you down. You guys go down pretty quickly. You guys gonna keep spawning? Oh, now try and get me. Not locked on to anyone. No, I am. You guys are making this a bit too easy, you know. There's a lot of these here. Anyway. All over this way. Nope, another one. Wait, it's on the double trigger. Anyway, let's just beat these guys a bit more. Damn, it's taking a while. Pretty sure he meant to smash that thing. Those are these shadow monkeys, kind of weird. And boom. And boom. That's all of them down. I should be able to smash this. I got some of it off. And there we go. All down. Was there anything on top of this? Not this side. And nothing. Okay, let's see. Ooh, help! Lots of stuff. Oh, the gate's already open. Interesting. And boy. Let's try and get all these red orbs. Sooner I get 10,000, sooner I can improve my ranged attacks. Whee! Oh, bugger. Got it. And I got that one. Now, I do remember there being something... No. Go in here. Well, that's blocked. And let's kick you around. I smashed him. Know what the heck that was. Okay. Smashing that one up. Oh my. Let's get this guy. And now we can just get that one. And that's gone. I don't think we actually came in here as Dante. Because I should really go back out and get the things that are out here. There are still some things here to grab. Yeah, this is where that squid tentacle thingy was fought. Can anyone there? Yes, I can. Wait, now I have to fight it. No way. I can't go back to the spot now. Ouchie. Ouchie, that's not safe either. Pretty sure there's a spot all the way in this corner here. Ouchie. Let's get closer. I think it might be closer. Ow. You mind? Can I find that there was a corner that kept me safe? Not at all. Now this one grew back. Guess I just stay here waiting again. Ouchie. How come Dante had a good spot I could hide from? But I don't as Lucia. This is annoying. Ouchie. Ah, she has to... I'm trying to get away. She won't let me. Me. I'm gonna die at this rate. My tentacles are in the way, too. Me. Free target. Not that one. Ow. Let's keep on doing this. Oh, healing. Yeah, because I got rid of this tentacle too. Okay. Oh, great. Nah! Meh! Let's try to open this piece. And before I die. And... get you. Target the main body. Oh, dang it, this is gonna take me forever. I can't even back out of this fight. And... ouchie. I can actually get hurt now. Oh, come on, really? Stay on the darn target. Oh, great. Ouchie. And that's that one down again. You know, where's that go down so I can start striking at the main body. Well, getting there at least. It's gonna take ages. Ooh. Ouchie. God damn it. The fact that those tentacle people are in fact is annoying. Yeah, this is getting really annoying. Can't target any of the... or target the main body because these tentacles keep growing back all the damn time. Well, I'll be back as soon as I... defeat this bugger, so that's all it's gonna be. Huh, white orb. So when does the demon tears, it will recover your magic power. Huh. Interesting. First time I've seen that one. Oh my. Bit of a barrier. Something gone at least. It's taking ages. Seriously. Let's use the white orb. Wait, what? I don't have it. Unless that got used immediately. Probably. Oh well, I'll just try and keep going. That took way too long. Ay ay ay. That opened. And that opened last time. Can I get out of here the way I came in? No. Hey, yeah. That's another place I wanted to explore. Look at that! 21 minutes! And it took about 15 minutes to that one boss. Ah, so annoying. In a way, this will probably be an under 10 minute video if I just end it here. So we're gonna do the next mission. Okay, we're here. I can't believe this whole section I wasn't able to explore just because it doesn't tell you where the bosses are. Neat. Why don't you let me go backwards? Hi. You're creepy little things, aren't you? Hmm. Okay. You guys are weird as hell, aren't you? Oh my. More. And let's smack this guy around. Yeah, we got that you. Come on, get here. Oh, no, you're out. Move on before more starts spawning. Oh my. It's a demonic orangutan. Interesting. Now she quip up. Oh, you have a lot of health there, buddy. I'm soon gonna be at max double trigger. Gonna take it down pretty easily. Ouchie, you guys just flying. That's taking health down pretty quick now, isn't it? Blimey. Well, you're obviously getting lots more health. My double trigger's almost out. I think that's all done down. Hello. There's a way to go down over there. Well, I think we're going to explore first. Because I saw a red orb over here. I'm going to go grab it. Mine! Still not 10,000, but oh well. Let's see. Anything else up here? Probably a no. Hello. Let's get this bugger beaten up. And set him down. Ooh, there's a blue orb right there. Get to get my health increased. And got it. That's a full one now. Max health increased. And boom. Ah, another one spawned. What if we'll see Dante's bike if we go down this way? Hello! What are you? Just gotta keep being these guys until I unlock that. Got ya. And boom! And boom! And almost got to him. Huh. Now what power do we gain this time? I wonder if that'll fill the third slot of the amulet. Huh, there's nothing down the road. Keep going and see if anything happens anyway. Very stone with the heart of a vicious battle god. Okay. What's that do? Enhance your attack power while in Devil Trigger. Adds ice element to your attacks in Devil Trigger. Huh. Interesting. No, just dead end. Well, let's go down that passage where that showed up earlier. Well, we got the tanks again. Then. Whoa! Careful there, buddy! And yoink. And because of a full double trigger, may as well. Yeah. You're the wrong way there, buddy. I'm gonna stand here, wouldn't I? Please attack me, though. in the bird's tower. Oh, there's his eye. And he's following me too. You're gonna need to turn around if you want to get me, tank. Alright. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna pick up these red orbs. And up. And... Having more attack damage against that sea creature would be helpful. You're out. Hey, where are the red orb? There's a helicopter. Uroboros. Where are the red orb? Yee! Not bad, not bad. At least you're going to grab by ranged weapons now. Anyway, I'm going to end this one here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.